The airline industry didn't know when the merger between American and US Airways would land, but they knew it wasn't far away.
Basically, it's creating four major carriers in the United States, and we've got all of them.
For Des Moines, that's the key, having all the players here. You can find today's merging airlines side by side on the departure board, but what's important for us, their planes fly to different cities.
They don't overlap any routes. American flies to Chicago O'Hare, Dallas-Fort Worth. US Airways flies to Phoenix, Charlotte, North Carolina, and Washington National.
And at the airport where passenger counts keep climbing, up 13% last year alone, that variety is important.
It appears that they're going to stay in markets so they can make money. And again, this is one of them.
The airline, the airport really affects what we're doing, especially on a national and regional basis. So this is important stuff to us, yes.
And individually, American and U.S. Airways bottom lines had plenty of people nervous.
Overall, I think it's a positive. Number one, you would have risked the fact of maybe losing one of these airlines. So then by them merging, I think they'll remain strong here in Des Moines.
And even though plenty of people nationwide believe fares will go up, that might not happen here in the short term, because they say Des Moines' newest addition, Southwest, is keeping its competitors honest.
And we're very competitive, and we have been in the last couple of years.